I still say you got lucky.
Which time?
Okay, okay. You earned that one.
Okay, hopefully that's not all I earned, man.
Well, it is for now.
Yeah, I'm guessing you want some of this too now, huh, Black?
You're lucky with guessing, just like you're lucky in beating Prez. But guess what? This is the end of your luck.
No. This is the end of finding reasons to keep me off the squad, man.
No, this is the end of you coming around here and being annoying.
Okay.
Vlad, come on. He'll be annoying wherever he goes.
This is true.
I'm gonna put a little extra on something when I dunk on you. Ooh.
Oh, you'll never get the chance because you will not get near rim. You see, this hand is going to be nightmare for you. And when you wake up from nightmare, you see this hand and realize you're still in nightmare. This is double nightmare.
Okay, well, you better stop sleeping on me. How about that?
Oh, I am not asleep. I am here to put you to bed.
Okay, let's go.
Yes, let's go. Meow. Kitty Cat wants to play. I hope you brought your milk. Saucer.
Who's watching him?
MP! Woo! Listen, for a social media celebrity, you got some skills.
Hey, yo, man, thank you. That mean a lot coming from you, Prez. Seriously, bro.
We are thinking maybe you play with us for City Slam.
Hey, yes. You bring some of the game you showed against our squad, and those other teams won't know what hit them.
No, it will be us doing the hitting. Metaphorically, because we are not fighters, we are basketball players. But with you, we are winners.
No doubt, bro.
Welcome aboard.
I appreciate this, guys.
I think this is beginning of good partnership.
Yeah.
Unless we lose, then we will only talk sometimes and it will feel off.
Whoa. How are we gonna lose?
No, I said it was beginning of good partnership. But in off chance we lose, it's probably MP's fault.
Probably, for sure. But welcome aboard, man.
Thank you, guys.
Welcome to team.
Let's go.
I haven't done nothing. I haven't done it all, won it all.
Yo, and this City Slam will be no exception. We gonna have players from all over, tees from all over, and a few tweaks to the rule book. Only a brilliant mind like mine could devise.
Genius. Ain't never seen this.
So strap in, because whichever team comes out on top is gonna find themselves staring face to face with me. Oh, and I won't be alone. Say hello to the bank in the lane, the guarantee in the key. Oakley Blackwood.
That's me.
My man gets more buckets than a janitor. Yo, more boards than a greedy carpenter. And more dunks than a family-sized bag of chocolate chip cookies.
Delicious!
Woo! And most importantly, he is one of the few bowlers worthy of being my number two.
Okay.
Now there's only one way to find out who's going to face us. Let the games begin. Listen up, better stay on your toes today. I hope you check the rules because I'm putting a stamp on this round.
Thank you. right here.
Who's watching it?